Now we'll move on to the next topic, that is the capital accounts of the partners. So there are two methods generally to maintain the capital account of the different partners, those who are there in the partnership form of business. First is the fluctuating capital method. Under the fluctuating capital method, only capital account is maintained. And the second one is the fixed capital method. Under the fixed capital method, the capital account of the partner and as well as the current account is maintained, because the capital here remains to be fixed. So now we'll move on to the fluctuating capital account. Under fluctuating capital, only the partner's capital account is maintained, and all the entries that is related to interest on capital, salary, commission, share of the profit, drawings, interest on drawings, all these are reflected in the partner's capital account, because no separate current account is there under fluctuating capital. So as you can see here, I have made two sides. This is the debit side, this is the credit side. On the debit side, you have to make a column for particulars, then the name of the different partners. Same will go on the credit side, particulars, then the name of the partners. Now, on the credit side, you have to first of all record the balance. Balance will be given in the question. This is the opening balance. You have to record the opening balance of the partners, and then all those things that the partners receive, like interest on capital, it's an income for the partner, salary, commission, share of profit, for which the ratio will be given in the question. You have to divide the share of the profit in the specified given ratio, and then you have to transfer it in the separate column of X, Y, and Z, or related to the partners. On the debit side, you have to record the drawings, then the interest on drawings, because this is an expense for the partners. So it will be recorded on the debit side, and then whatever balance you will get, you have to balance this down. So balance will be on the debit side or either on the credit side, and then you have to do the totaling. So this is under fluctuating capital account.